Notice here that when that prophet came the first time and came through that gate, and all them people began to scream and holler, what was it? It was the full body revealed word of God walking back down on the earth. Now notice, the hand of the blood was not with the friend of the bridegroom, but the blood was in the bridegroom's ministry himself.